Assalamu alaikum dear students, today we are going to learn about these signs: greater than, less than and equal to. How to use these signs? For the easy understanding, I will read the story of an alligator. There is an alligator, and this alligator always wants to eat bigger number. So his mouth faces always bigger number. Here you can see the two numbers 15 and 12. So alligator is facing the bigger number 15. Now you can write in this way: 15 is greater than 12. Now let's apply the signs. As you know, the alligator mouth is always facing the bigger number. So 30 is greater than 27. 15 is less than 20. And 12 is equal to 12, because 12 is equal to 12. And we draw two parallel lines in this way. Thank you very much for attending this lecture. Hope so. I will see you all in school soon. Take care, stay home, stay safe.